Good evening, Edgewood Independent School District students, staff, and community. I am Dr. Eduardo Hernandez, Superintendent of Schools for the Edgewood ISD. I want to welcome you to this evening's graduation ceremony. Like you, I am so happy to recognize our graduates tonight. Tonight's ceremony is a major achievement for our students, and I am honored to be a part of their journey. Congratulations, class of 2022. Thank you and good evening to everyone. Buenas noches, alumnos, personal y comunidad de Edgewood. Yo soy el Dr. Eduardo Hernandez, Superintendente de Escuelas del Distrito Escolar de Edgewood. Les quiero dar la bienvenida a nuestra ceremonia de graduación. Como ustedes, yo estoy sumamente orgulloso de reconocer a nuestros graduados. La ceremonia de graduación es un gran logro para nuestros estudiantes y para mí es un honor celebrar con ustedes. Felicidades y que pasen buenas noches.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the class of 2022 graduation ceremony. Yeah. Please remain standing for the presentation of colors. the singing of the national anthem by our senior, our very own senior, Miss Julissa Ann Reyes. And the invocation delivered by our senior class president, Miss Nori Alaida Gonzalez.
The color guard is from Memorial's own Honor Unit and Distinction Junior Army ROTC program. The guard is under the direction of Sergeant First Class Scott. The color guard members are carrying the U.S. flag, Cadet Command Sergeant Major Ethan Ortiz, carrying the Texas flag, Cadet Major Mario Torres. The two guards are Cadet Private First Class Iris Becerra and Cadet First Lieutenant Araceli Ramos. Julissa, can you please come up to the...
Oh, say, can you see early light, what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that
United States Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God and one and indivisible. Please remain standing for the invocation. Heavenly Father, surround those who are graduating with your grace. Bless them with hope so that they move into the future with eager and open hearts. Help them to knowledge, skills, and insights gained through their education to use for the good of all humankind. Inspire them to believe in the goodness of life, even when faced with challenges and difficulties. As they commence with their lives, may they grow ever more grateful and wise. Lord, we ask this in your precious name. Amen. Thank you. Will you please be seated? It is my pleasure to present our honored guests. From the Edgewood School District Administration, Superintendent Dr. Eduardo Hernandez. From the Edgewood Independent School Board, President Martha Castilla. Vice President Stella Camacho. Secretary Joseph M. Guerra. Member James Hernandez. Member Luis Gomez. Member Frank Espinosa. Member Richard Santoyo. Edgewood ISD Board Conservator Roy Soto. From Edgewood Fine Arts STEAM Academy, Valedictorian Stacy Jaya Luna. Salutatorian Enrique Venegas Jr. Principal Dr. Timothy Vaughn Jr. Assistant Principals Innovation Administrator Joel Garcia and Assistant Principal Brittany Kelly. Senior Counselor Vicky Watts. Thank you. It is my pleasure to introduce the Principal of Fine Arts STEM Academy, Dr. Timothy Vaughn Jr. During the past year, Dr. Vaughn has been a source of strength and inspiration. He has guided Fine Arts STEAM Academy on a pathway of academic success for the past 4 years. Dr. Vaughn has been an administrator in Edgewood, serving and supporting our amazing students. He has served at Memorial, E.T. Wren, and the Edgewood Fine Arts Academy. He has dedicated his career to improving the lives of every student. So please welcome our principal, Dr. Timothy Vaughn Jr.
Thank you, Ms. Norrie, for those kind words. Good evening. Good evening. Buenos tardes. I am Dr. Timothy Vaughn Jr., the proud principal of the Edgewood Fine Arts STEAM Academy. Before we begin, I would like to take a minute to acknowledge some distinguished guests in our audience. First, we would like to welcome active and veteran members of our armed services. So right now, will members of the Army, Air Force, Navy, Marines, and the Coast Guard please rise and be recognized at this time. Thank you for your service. The entire Edgewood community thanks you for your service and your sacrifice. Next up, I would like to acknowledge the faculty and staff, the beautiful faculty and staff of the Edgewood Fine Arts STEAM Academy If you're a faculty or staff member, would you please stand and be recognized at this moment? Also, I would like to acknowledge any alumni from Edgewood High School at this time. If you're an alumnus of Edgewood High School, would you please stand and be recognized at this time? Last but certainly not least, there is a special group of individuals who played a key role in making today possible. At this time, would all the parents and guardians of the graduation candidates of the class of 2022 please rise to be recognized? We know it took a lot of prayer, sweat, blood, and tears. We congratulate you and thank you for the continuous support that you have given our scholars at the Edgewood Fine Arts STEAM Academy. And we are the Red Raider family. Thank you, parents. We appreciate you. You can clap right there. Scholars, every single one of these individuals before you have played a crucial role in each of your successes. The culmination of everyone's help, sacrifice, and support has made today a realization. It truly takes a village to help facilitate the growth of each of our lifelong learners. Thank you to every single one of you for contributing your blessings and your grain of salt in order to solidify these scholars' future. Gracias, padres y familias, por todos sus esfuerzos estos cuatro años. Les agradecemos su amor, sacrificio y dedicación. Y'all ain't know I can do that. Before we begin the commencement ceremony, I would like to remind our audience of the importance of following a few guidelines to maintain the dignity of our ceremony in honoring our graduates. Please, at this time, silence all electronic devices. Please celebrate our students with applause to honor all of their hard work, meaning no air horns or no noisemakers. Please and thank you. We appreciate your cooperation and we thank you for sharing in this honor with the class of 2022. I am honored and privileged to introduce the first graduating class from the Edgewood Fine Arts STEAM Academy. Make some noise. They are truly trailblazers and pioneers for the generations to come from our spectacular school. You just saw a little while ago, Miss Julissa Ann Reyes. For the past 4 years, the students you see before you have worked hard to arrive at this celebration. They are ready to receive their diplomas and to venture on to the next chapter of their lives. Statistically, listen to me, 51% of our students will be attending college. You can clap right there. 9% college ready and 36% career ready. Impressively, 80% of our students in the class of 2022 have also signed up for the Alamo Promise. The Alamo promises a two-year scholarship where students can attend any one of our Alamo Community Colleges as they can graduate with an associate's degree or a certification in a various skill. And that is tuition free. This bodes well as 41% of our students entering the workforce still have the opportunity to attend an Alamo Community College to further their education in either path they choose. If you are one of these students today, please stand to be recognized. As of May 19, 2022, this amazing class has received $709,500 in scholarship money, and $227,430 in grant money, totaling close to $1 million. I'm going to let you do the math. We are also proud to announce that five of our scholars, which is 4% of our student body, have enlisted into the United States Marine Corps and the United States Navy. Please stand, young people who have enlisted into the United States Navy and the Marine Corps. Finally, we are beyond proud that 31% of our senior class of 2022 will graduate with a certification in cosmetology, engineering, and/or welding. Will you please stand to be recognized? Red Raider Scholars, class of 2022, you are indeed special. You have accepted challenges as opportunity for growth, which led you to this moment. You survived a pandemic, can I get an amen, and overcame all obstacles to accomplish your goals. It's been a true pleasure to serve you this school year and to watch you all grow and develop into outstanding young men and women who will change the world. And when I say that, I truly mean that you all, each and every one of you, will change the world for the betterment of our society. There are so many gifts and talents in the class of 2022 that you all will make a great impact on our community and society at large. Today is an exciting day for you as you begin a new chapter full of endless possibilities. As continued members of the Red Raider family, I want you to remember that service to your community is honorable. It is important that you make your dreams become reality and make sure that you keep those bad spirits and/or haters away from you. Always surround yourself with positive people who will support you and help you accomplish your goals. Do not let fear overtake you. But allow yourself to make mistakes because failure leads to growth and development. Do not ever forget that your success is not just about you, but it's about those who are connected to you, whether they are your family, extended family, and/or friends. It is important to find time to enjoy life and have fun. Try not to let the cares of this world overtake you with grief and anxiety. There is so much to experience in life. I want you to take time to travel. Go to concerts. Enjoy the company of your friends and family. And most of all, I want you all to enjoy life. Always remember the words of the Edgewood Fine Arts STEAM Academy. Do unto others as you would have them do unto you. As scholars and members of our Edgewood community moving to your next phase in life, we remind you to continue to serve, continue to learn, and continue to grow. Be relentless in accomplishing your dreams and goals. Do not allow anyone to stand in your way towards accomplishing your dreams and aspirations. On behalf of the graduates and our faculty and staff, thank you for being here today to celebrate the graduation of the Edgewood Fine Arts STEAM Academy class of 2022. At this time, we have a special presentation for our class of 2022 graduates, brought to you by Ms. Rosalind Sanchez, straight from Hollywood, California. She is a famous actress, dancer, director, who would like to give you a special message.
Edgewood ISD Fine Arts Academy students. My name is Rosalind Sanchez, and I want to tell you something. I'm so happy for you because you made it. This is your moment, and how sweet that you get to share it with your family, friends, and supporters. You know, graduating from high school is such a special occasion, so you should be very proud. And I am particularly proud of this group of students, of graduates, because you are the first graduating class of the Edgewood Fine Arts Academy, así que de verdad, de corazón, bravo. I'm an actress, producer, writer, and very soon will direct my first long feature, and I'm telling you, what it takes is a clear vision, a belief, a certainty that you can do it if you work hard on your craft and you do it with passion and respect. I know that each of you has a talent to go far, and I am very much looking forward to see what you will accomplish in the arts. I also want to take a moment and give a big shout out to all your teachers and your families who have been instrumental in making sure you reach your goals. Así que ya saben, muchas, muchas felicidades. Les deseo lo mejor y congratulations, class of 2022.
We will now present the salutatorian and the valedictorian for the class of 2022. It is my privilege and honor as the principal of the Edgewood Fine Arts STEAM Academy to certify the second highest ranking student with a grade point average of 100.6806, Mr. Enrique Vanegas Jr. Stay right there. Enrique is a student that has demonstrated consistent excellence in the classroom. He is intelligent and self-assured, yet humble. He is family-oriented, always thinking of ways to assist his younger sister here at school. His passion and drive are not only found in the classroom, but also in his concern for others within our school and in his community, where he volunteers regularly. Proudly, he has served not only his family, but Edgewood ISD, and we wish him the best in his future endeavors. Would Enrique's family please stand at this time to be recognized? Dr. Eduardo Hernandez, at this time, please join me in recognizing our second highest ranking student, Mr. Enrique Vanegas Jr.
Thank you.
At this time, Enrique will deliver the salutatorian address.
Hi, fellow graduates. Let me start by saying we did it. But we couldn't have done it alone. Like My Little Pony, friendship is magic. We relied on each other and our loved ones to get us through the years and apparently multiple major events due to 2020. I know it would not be fair to thank only a few people, but this speech has a time limit. So let me focus on a few special people in my life. And hopefully you also have someone as annoying as my little sister. My little sister, Midgebear, is very short, so she's the perfect height to give hugs. She is also very goofy, which let us do the most ridiculous but fun decisions. We also happen to attend the same school, so I get the luxury to see my annoying sister both at home and at school. She is the person I play Minecraft with, and there truly couldn't be a stronger bond than Minecraft buddies. And it's safe to say that without her, I wouldn't have about 3 good memories. Unfortunately, I also have 2 other sisters that will be mad if I didn't mention them. So here's your thank you. I love you guys. It's just that I like the little one the most. I also like to thank my friends for sticking with me. You guys gave me as many Yu-Gi-Oh cards as good times. You guys let me try your skateboards, and you guys let me get bitten by your dogs. The mountains of memories made together is too big to capture. But this is no goodbye, but I'll see you later. To my overworked, amazing, and the only math teacher, thank you, Mr. Vasquez. Thank you for all the lessons and work pages you made for us, and for the countless letters of recommendations you did for me. To the history teacher who saw us through all 4 years, through the good and bad, and who shares a birthday with me and Ale, thank you, Mr. Linares. And to the English teacher who made writing fun, made some tears flow with the book she made us read, and gave her best. Thank you, Ms. Stevenson. And to the cranky but chill engineering teacher, who spent countless of his own time to let us play with the robots as much as we could, and bought us tacos occasionally. Thank you, Mr. Huntian. And to the one of the last teachers I met through the circus we call high school, who brought some freshness to the routine, and to the nerd who bought a Ratatouille hat and and played Yu-Gi-Oh with us, thank you, Mr. Tovar. Lastly, I want to thank 2 people who have no idea what I'm saying. They didn't get to hear me roast my little sister. They just know that they're proud. They don't know that I'm thanking them for sacrificing and raising me, because perhaps like many of y'all, my parents don't know English. Ma y pa, eso es por ustedes. Gracias por tus sacrificios y por tu tiempo cuidándome. Te amo y no hubiera estado aquí sin ustedes. Thank you all for listening to me. Once again, congratulations to the class of 2022. Remember the ponies. Friendship is magic, and you are all very magical. Thank you.
He was excited. Thank you, Enrique. Let's give it up for Enrique one more time. Would Stacy J. Luna please stand and come forward? I am honored as the principal of the Edgewood Fine Arts STEAM Academy to certify the highest ranking student with a grade point average of 100.7419, Ms. Stacy J. Luna, the valedictorian of the class of 2022. Stacy is a bright young lady who is, although quiet at first, has showcased how smart, caring, and charismatic she truly is. Faced with adversity, Stacy remained focused and made sure to accomplish her goals. Stacy has a bright future. She will be majoring in architecture at the University of Texas at San Antonio this upcoming fall. Would Stacy's family please stand to be recognized? Dr. Eduardo Hernandez, at this time, please join me in recognizing our highest ranking student, Ms. Stacy J. Luna. At this time, Ms. Stacy J. Luna will deliver the valedictorian address.
Good evening, fellow graduates, family, friends, and faculty of Edgewood Fine Arts Academy. It is an honor to be addressing this year's class of 2022. I would like to start off by thanking God for all the blessings He has given me. Graduating is one of the greatest blessings I could have asked for. Thank you to the faculty and staff who took a chance at this new school and for helping us become the people we are today. Thank you to all the parents and guardians for supporting, sacrificing, and dedicating yourselves for your children's success. I would personally like to thank my parents for everything they have done for me, for always pushing me to do my best and never letting me give up. Thank you for always telling me, todo lo puedo en Cristo que me fortalece, Filipenses 4:13. Y gracias mami y papi por empujarme en todo lo que ha hecho. Lo logramos y los quiero mucho. That being said, we are in the transition to adulthood, out to face the real world, experiencing the bittersweet tears of reality, learning the true meaning of growth from our failures and our success, wondering how time has flown by so fast, remembering the beauty of teenage life, having fun, being reckless, making mistakes, and maturing. We will then look back at our high school years, remembering every second, every minute, every hour we were at this school, and how every moment had helped us decide our path. Through our paths, we had the right of choice, where our choices throughout our 4 years helped us decide what we see in our future. Whether that be entering the workforce, serving in the military, or furthering our education at community college or university. Not everyone will understand your journey, and that's okay. It's not their journey to make sense of. It's yours. So follow your passion. It'll lead you to your purpose. So when receiving our diplomas tonight, just know that we all deserve it because we all earned it. Thank you.
Thank you, Stacy. All right, Dr. Eduardo Hernandez, Superintendent of Edgewood ISD, will you please stand? Will the graduation candidates of the Fine Arts STEAM Academy, Class of 2022, please stand? Dr. Eduardo Hernandez and members of the Edgewood School Board, as the principal of the Edgewood Fine Arts STEAM Academy, I hereby certify that the candidates for graduation standing before me have fulfilled the requirements for graduation as prescribed by the Texas Education Agency and the Edgewood Independent School District. I recommend that they receive their diplomas at this time.
Edgewood School Board, parents, community members, by the authority vested in me as the superintendent of the Edgewood Independent School District and upon assurances by Dr. Timothy Vaughn Jr., principal of Edgewood Fine Arts STEAM Academy, that the candidates for graduation have met the requirements for graduation as prescribed by the Texas Education Agency and the Edgewood Independent School District, I hereby accept Dr. Timothy Vaughn Jr.'s recommendation. Thank you, Doc.
Thank you, Dr. Hernandez. Class of 2022, please be seated. The presentation of diplomas for the class of 2022 will be announced by our very own Innovation Administrator, Mr. Joel Garcia. Testing. Would all presenters please take their positions in preparation for the awarding of diplomas? Class of 2022, will the first row please stand?
Testing. I gotta say it one more time. Every day during this year, I've been telling our kids that hopefully they have a very good morning, but I also wanna tell them that, by the way, if nobody's told you they love you today, I love you guys. Attending the University of Texas at San Antonio, Stacy Jael Luna. Attending Texas A&M University, Enrique Venegas Jr.
Attending Texas A&M University, Miguel Angel Ontiveros. Attending San Antonio College, Michael Anthony Valdez. Attending Our Lady of the Lake University, Juliana Lynn Collins. Attending Texas A&M University, Jenica Caitlin Avila Herrera. Attending Texas A&M University, Deborah Tamar Johnson. Attending the University of Incarnate Word, Michael Morales Jr. Attending the American Musical and Dramatic Academy of New York, Julissa Ann Reyes. Attending Northeast Lakeview College, Lamech Joshua Valdez. Attending the workforce, Valerie Elizabeth Aguilar. Attending the workforce, Ramon Gabriel Alcocer. Attending San Antonio College, Amnesty Alvarez. Attending the workforce, Isaac Arellano. Attending Northwest Vista College, Matthew Alexander Arriaga. Attending the workforce, Gabriela Rose Balderas. Attending the workforce, Jesse Sanchez Cardenas. Attending the workforce, Ricardo Leonel Cardona Morales. Attending the military, Mario Cavazos Jr. Attending the workforce, Peter David Cepeda. Attending the workforce, Francisco Hassan Cerecero. Attending the workforce, Juan Angel Cruz. Attending the workforce, Delilah Ariana de la Cruz. Attending Palo Alto College, Esmeralda Emily de Leon. Attending the military, Angel Joseph Dimas. Attending San Antonio College, Eddie Robert Escobar. Attending the workforce, Paul Anthony Esquivel. Attending the University of San Antonio, Alessandra Figueroa. Attending Our Lady of the Lake University, Susie Nicolin Flores. Attending the workforce, Jesus Manuel Garcia. Attending San Antonio College, Julia Micaela Delgado. Attending Northwest Vista College, Roland Mike Garcia. Attending Northwest Vista College, Mario Olmos Garza Jr. Attending the workforce, Elijah Valentin Garza. Attending the University of Texas, San Antonio, Angelica Patricia Gonzalez. Attending the workforce, Ashley Michelle Gonzalez. Attending the military, Francisco Gonzalez Jr. Attending Northwest Vista College, Isaiah James Guajardo. Attending the workforce, Alyssa Zulema Hernandez. Attending Northwest Vista College, Gabriel Hernandez. Attending Western Texas College, Samuel J. Hernandez. Attending Northwest Vista College, Monique Angel Herrera. Attending the workforce, Jaylene Huity. Attending San Antonio College, Larissa Lynn Juarez. Attending Northwest Vista College, Brandon Lopez. Attending the workforce, Jose Angel Lopez. Attending the workforce, Julian Ray Lopez. Attending the workforce, Zaira Garcia Lopez. Attending the workforce, Evan John Lozano. Attending the workforce, Lisa Marie Marquez. Attending the workforce, Adriana Martinez. attending Our Lady of the Lake University, Alexandria Martinez. Attending the workforce, Bernice Marisol Martinez. Attending the workforce, Jesse Alexis Martinez. Attending San Antonio College, Justice Eve Martinez. Attending Palo Alto College, Mia Jasmine Mendoza. Attending Palo Alto College, Robert Anthony Morales Jr. Attending San Antonio College, Evelyn Marie Moreno. Attending the workforce, Fernando Nicholas Musquiz. Attending the workforce, Jimmy Ismael Navarro. Attending the workforce, Lisbeth Nova. Attending St. Philip's College, Christopher Xavier Ochoa Valdez. Attending St. Philip's College, Lena Marie Palacios. Attending the workforce, Victor Rene Pardo. Attending St. Philip's College, Joe Oscar Parga Jr. Attending St. Philip's College, Sebastian Jamartin Parga. Attending the workforce, Ariana Lizette Perez Benavides. Attending the workforce, Diana Lizette Pineda. Attending San Antonio College, Aras Francisco Quintanilla Martinez. Attending Northwest Vista College, Juliana Rose Reyes. Attending the workforce, Ebony Branice Robles. Attending San Antonio College, Diamond Janelle Rodriguez. Attending St. Philip's College, Jose Luis Rodriguez. Attending the workforce, Joseph Robert Rodriguez. Attending the workforce, Michael Anthony Rodriguez. Attending the military, Lila Michelle Saldana. attending the workforce, Alejandro Salinas. Attending Palo Alto College, Desiree Mercedes Sanchez. Attending the workforce, Joel Alfredo Josahai Sandoval. Attending Our Lady of the Lake University, Hazel Maribel Sierra. Attending Northwest Vista College, Mauricio Soto Arriaga. Attending the workforce, Annabelle Torres. Attending Purdue University, Sensation Catherine Valerie. Attending the workforce, Israel Vela. Attending Palo Alto College, Alyssa Mena Samudio. Attending the workforce, Alyssa Oralia Zuniga. And our class president, attending workforce, Nori Alaida Gonzalez.
Class of 2022, good job. Hello everyone, my name is Nori Alida Gonzalez, and it is my honor to welcome you all to the first graduating since 1996. I am also incredibly grateful for our principal, Dr. Timothy Vaughn Jr., and assistant principals Joel Garcia and Brittany Kelly. I also want to give a big thank you to two of the greatest sponsors anyone could ever ask for, Valentine Vasquez and co-sponsor Sylvia Oyola. The senior class officers, and lastly, the students I stand in front of and represent today. Thank you for believing in me and trusting me to make the past 3 years the best years of y'all's high school experience. I genuinely believe we are the best graduating seniors Edgewood has ever had. However, high school is high school. We've all struggled with something at one point or another, and that is okay. As Kelly Clarkson once said, what doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Don't be afraid of what challenges come along the way, but have the courage to continue, and in the process, you'll learn who you truly are. You only have one life to live, so live it to the fullest. High school was an experience, and I hope you enjoyed every minute of it. Caught up in the moment, I don't think you realize that all the memories we have had would be the last we experience. Last play, the last student versus teacher event, which we're undefeated this year, but they always got us next year. The last fundraisers, last time hearing the morning announcements, and the last time we'll walk through the halls of the Fine Arts Academy. But nothing lasts forever, and never give up. There's a quote that stuck with me for the past 4 years, and it's, Nothing is impossible. The word itself says, I'm possible, by Audrey Hepburn. Don't forget to enjoy where you are right now. You only get to graduate high school once. Also, if no one's told you they love you this evening, I love you. Thank you. Now, class of 2022, will you please rise? Graduates, I hope you always remain aware of your roots, proud of your class, and grateful for your time as a Red Raider of the Edgewood Fine Arts Theme Academy. Now, please place your right hand on your tassel. Seniors, now graduates, congratulations. At this time, would our varsity choir members, Deborah Johnson, Alexandra Martinez, Jalissa Reyes, and Arath Quintanilla, please make your way to the stage for the signing of our school's alma mater. Class of 2022, please remain standing.
All right, all right.